And in 2016, we were out on the road and we felt it. Everywhere I went, we would have hundreds of people coming to these rallies that I did. And I was the daughter-in-law of the candidate. And I was like, something is going on here because we were getting bigger crowds than Hillary Clinton was getting in some places. Although you know how they did. They like pulled the cameras in close. Everybody was gathered around up front so that they didn't show how many people were there. And then you contrast that with the Trump rallies. Have you ever been to a Trump rally? Okay, if you haven't been, we're going to work on getting a rally in Oregon.